What's up, guys? Super Milwaukee Boy here, back at you with another reaction video. And seeing that it would have been Selena Quintanilla's 49th birthday, I feel like I should go out with a bang. And guys, this is going to be my last Selena video for, I don't know, for a long time. So it's only right that I go out for a bang. I would only feel right if I were to go out with a bang. So guys, here we go. This is Selena's funniest slash diva moments, part one. And I will be doing part two right after this, guys. So here we go.
I have AB and my sister, and of course, AB for writing the song. Thank you. And I'd like to thank my husband. I love you. Happy.
Oh yeah, that's definitely a diva moment.
I just want to say happy pre-anniversary, okay? I love you.
What I was going to do is I was going to pull the lining down for the
video. This is what happens when you gain weight before a video.
We can't get rid of it at all?
Yeah.
Can we do it because it's throwing her off?
Back. You got to stick that in too.
No me deja
you got to stick that right
here. Okay.
Because you're
going to
be here all night, man.
Okay.
Let's do it. Selena, the reason you're having trouble, Red just told me that orchestra hits in the wrong key. That's another one, so we're going to get rid of it real quick.
Oh. I knew something was wrong.
I want to be crazier by next time.
You're getting there. I'll
tell you how to Jack Nicholson for you.
Okay, great.
La próxima semana vamos a.
La música texana fue un poco difícil para nosotros porque naturalmente soy mujer. Mi papá tenía muchos problemas de tener shows o presentaciones. Porque la razón fue porque hay muchos hombres que no piensan que la mujer puede agarrar a la gente o al público así como en un hombre, pero wrong.
I'm nervous. I usually don't get nervous for shows, but I am nervous tonight. See, I'm too honest. I'm too honest for my own good.
Definitely, definitely.
Para mí, mi cama.
Selena was an honest lady. Sadly, that might have been her downfall, though. She's too nice to everybody.
Y pues mandaron la biography, y pues llamaron a mi papá, y el resto es historia. Es con Marlon Brando, Faye Dunaway y Johnny Depp. Va a salir este año.
Johnny Depp.
Johnny Depp.
¿Vas a besar?
No.
Did you kiss him?
Te voy a decir un secreto.
A ver.
Casi todos los diseñadores ponen, si es un 16, lo ponen que es un 14.
O un 14.
14, perdón.
14. Así se habla. Ese es Tex-Mex. Tex-Mex, 14.
Pero me entiendes, ¿verdad? 14, disculpe.
¿Estás en un major talk show también?
No.
No, ¿cómo que no? No, ¿cómo que? And I just had
14.
No, I bet you got, I mean, you were probably nervous.
I bet. I was so nervous, and I would kick myself in the rear end because, you know, I got to see the videotape, they taped it, and I got to see it, and I was like, chihuahua. I know these words, and I was just so nervous, and I was like,
Cristina.
I forgot what his name was. Rock and roll something or other. A fan attacks Selena and she continues. I seen this clip, but I don't think the fan was trying to attack her. I think the fan was trying to hug her. Maybe. Either way, I can see why those security guards or those guys would step in. Just in case, you never know. I don't know what, you never know what could have happened there.
¿Eres traviesa?
Claro.
¿Y cuál es? Cuéntame una travesura.
Bueno, cuando yo estaba muy chica, pues en junior high, you know, cada, no sé cómo dicen en español, los pep rallies.
No sé.
Pep rallies en español. Es que cuando tienen fútbol, juegos de fútbol, tienen como, tú sabes, para aprender el público, ¿no?
Ah, okay.
Los cheerleaders y todo eso. Entiendo. Y pues tuvimos, sentábamos arriba de las escaleras, ¿es correcto? Es que los asientos. Y comimos gummy bears. Gummy bears. ¿Cómo se llaman? Sí. Gummy bears.
Gummy bears son como gummy bears. Gomitas.
Sí, eso, gomitas. Y nos quebramos en pedacitos y luego...
Oh, that sucks.
Y, el resto del día podías ver a toda la gente, los estudiantes con los gummy bears en el cabello.
¡Qué cochina!
You're nasty. That is pretty nasty. That's pretty bad. That's a diva moment.
Yes, darling. Love it. Will you sing us a piece of a song?
I'm very tired.
What? Will you sing us a piece of a song, Love it?
I'd love to. Which part?
The beginning.
The beginning. What
key? It's in the key that opens the trunk. And the key that opens the door of the trunk.
Que perderme en un abismo de tristeza y lágrimas. No me queda más que aguantar bien mi derrota y brindarte felicidad. No me queda más si tu regreso hoy sería una imposibilidad. Y esto que no era amor, lo que hoy niegas, lo que dices que nunca pasó, es el más dulce recuerdo de mi vida.
Sing it, girlfriend. All right, so that's part one. Guys, I'm gonna give you part two directly after this. So look forward to two videos today. There's a lot of moments. I didn't realize her diva moments weren't that bad as most other celebs I see today. Her diva moments are more, to me, they were mediocre. I do believe that Selena was a nice person. And her bad moments definitely weren't as bad as some of the celebs I see today. Not all of them. But guys, without further ado, I'm going to continue this, give you part two right after this. So I'm out for now, and I'll see you guys on the next one, part two, guys.